Mount Carmel High School, the judges are ready.